Sadly, me and my wife were going through arguments throughout our marriage. Most of them were petty, due to me mainly. I hurt my wife and both our families, and we argued in front of the children. We then lived separately for 2 months, and Amira felt divorce was better for us. She felt the children were better off without us being married. I approached ICE to come to a solution, as we've been married for 7 years and have 2 beautiful children. My wife wanted a divorce, and I advised her that I don't wish to do it. I wanted us to continue giving it a try before our sad outcome. After sharing our thoughts throughout the first session, we were advised to write some goals to work on. After the second session, we met up and I got to see my children again, alhamdulillah. Since then, we've been working on making our family stronger and united. We are so honored that Allah has placed us with the amazing sheikhs in our lifetime. We hope to complete Umrah soon, inshallah. We want to be an example for people like us who may be going through issues in their marriage like us. We're hoping to take it slow and continue to use the tips that were given to us and continue to support each other and our amazing children. Jazakallah khair.